Everybody, welcome back to my channel. So today is going to be, I'm like really excited because I'm doing an unboxing video. So let's get right into what's inside. And this is from Amazon. So I don't know, because I've ordered quite a few things lately. Cubes, guys. Where is it? Yes. I've been going on these about these for like ages. Oh my god, I am like so excited. Oh my god. They have literally come back. Oh my god, these even got little pockets in the bottom. Oh my god, sorry, just splashed my face. Oh my god, I need to open these right now. If you can see this. So that's it, the first pocket. Ah, so that was just plain like this. So that's the first pocket. And it says on the outside, I think it's on all of them. It is my dress too much since 2000 for the Evan Girls collection. And it says pretty fancy. So if we turn it over, we've got the netted side, which got six pockets in. So three in each row. So let's open it up. So, like I said, it's like all the others. It's just that and then net. So that's the first one. And then this is the next one. Again, it's just this and that, but this time it doesn't have the pockets on, so I think they're all inside of each other. So there's that one. Then we open the next one. It's jammed. These zips are not very good. God, it's taken for ages. So there's that one. And like I said, that one's exactly the same again. No pockets, just same as that one. And then we've got this one. I think this is the last one. Nope, maybe not. So this one has ziplocky, like these thingies. Wait, I just closed it. So they have two of those on the side. I actually like things with a lot of pockets in, because my suitcase does not have any in, so. And then we've got the mini one, the same as all the others, it doesn't have anything in either. So, these are all of my packing cubes. So, I am like really excited. If you watch all my other videos, you would know that I've been going on about these for like ages. So like, super excited. So, yeah. And there is one, two, three, there's five. So, I just can't wait to holiday now. Thanks for watching. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below what you thought. Bye.